What's up, Pokey TVs? Alright, turn the music back down. Got our cryptic Metazoo box. Are you pumped or what? I've never had such an audience, so it makes me nervous.
Who, me or you?
Thanks, Jordan, for the sub. So our first order is going to be Philip tonight. And we are starting with the Metazoo box. So. Are you recording that? What?
Nothing, just recording the layout.
The dumpster fire that is.
I'm excited for this. Here we go. We get all the packs out, shuffle them all up.
Yeah, we aren't
sure. Different lighting. Chris is giggling already. With you and boys. He asked if I dyed my hair.
No,
what color is it? It looks red?
Yeah, it's the lighting.
This box looks so 90s.
Wow, so Pokemon.
Yeah, it looks so nice. We got that tamper-proof seal. First edition. Dude, turn the sound off, Cougars. What is this?
Box topper.
Is this the box topper? Oh, that pack is cool. Look at that. All right. So all the pack, how many pack arts are there?
There's four.
All right, so it's just like Pokemon.
So these are really like...
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't rip them open like Pokemon packs.
It's a pretty cool looking pack, so the coloring's cool. That's a couple upside down. So we're opening all 36 packs from the box tonight. 36 packs, right? Here you go. Here's your box back.
Yeah, that's actually pretty cool.
It is neat. Good design. All right. Get these all shuffled up.
I'm putting it back inside.
Check.
I'll put it in the box.
All right, first pack. Here we go. You said I need to cut them, right? So we got a Mothman pack.
Yeah.
One pack for Philip. One pack. All right. At the bottom?
No. I can make sure I card it down.
I'm gonna throw the pack arts in. Anybody wants those? Alright, so first pack ever.
So. The hit should be third to last.
Alright. Poison Arrow. I've literally only seen like a handful of cards. Water Gun. Paste. White Thing. Spelled A and G. Ice Storm. That's a spell. What is that? Minihume?
Good luck.
Light Beam. Ooh. Holy Gym.
Holo.
That's a holo. Daytime
That's
and Cosmic
hit.
Aura. What's the matter?
I have a couple requests.
What are you requesting?
Can you explain what this is?
Metazoo is a new playing card game that just kind of like has a lot of hype. What? Am I too low? Oh.
Yeah,
there you are. Okay. Alright, well, that's pack one down in the box. Box topper is not for sale.
Yeah.
The box owner's keeping that. Yep. Is that Tor in the background? No, we got a bunch of people from Discord here tonight. So we got our second pack. I don't even know who this is going to go to. Let me go to the next order.
Gotta move on.
One for now, yeah. Alright, next we got Nintendo with four packs. 31-35. Do these, this, and what's the fourth one? Try to give you the four pack arts. That's Blue Ox. 31-35. So I'll let you guys get on some of these openings. I don't want to do all of them. Explain Metazoo for the noobs. Kayla's the noob.
Metazoo is kind of like a spinoff on like Magic and Pokemon mixed. It has like definitely different nuances. I haven't looked into how to actually play it.
Snow Snake.
But there's creatures called beasties.
Mm-hmm.
they call cards and game pages.
Frozen people. Beastie humanoid. Born question mark. They have the date of birth of the creatures. Look at this one. The Spookster.
So Cryptid Nation is based off of folklore in the United States.
Beastie Spirit. There's 159 cards in the set. That's probably why there's the box topper.
Yeah.
Gluttony. That's very magic feels. Lightning in the
very
bottle.
Bloody.
Ooh.
That's Ghost cool. Train. That's pretty sweet.
That's
two hollows.
That's like two hollows in a row.
Oh, that's back to back. All right. Congrats, Nathan. We got stars. Was this a land? And light aura.
So every pack has either a reverse or a hollow in it. Yeah. I feel like the hollows are more rare.
Yes. It's, I think, 9 hollows. Per box. I think it's 7 to 9 hollows per box.
Hayes, we just started, so we haven't even got to any Skystream yet. We just started with Metazoo. We're on order number 2. We got Joint Snake, Beastie Fearsome Critter. I think that's my favorite.
Part. Another white
thing. This is white thing is a Beastie Sasquatch.
Yeah. No, it's me on the beach.
Scattershot, Shock Aura Artifact, Miracle Touch.
Ooh, another hollow.
Metal Man of Alabama.
Is this an error box?
Is this an error box?
Error box? Question mark?
Question mark?
That's pretty cool looking. Lake.
I wish we could pull up the TCG player values for these cards, because some of these
some
of these cards are like $50-$60 plus. So you guys that got in buying the packs at $7.99 are getting a great deal. All
right, I opened 2. So do someone do these other 2?
I'll do it on my phone.
Alright, it's me. It's BBB. AKA Rogue Guru. Thank you. Alright. Let's see what we got. It's so delayed because we're on the actual stream itself.
Yeah.
Smaller. That's fine by me. Oh, there we go. I look red as hell. Giant Salamander. Matlocks. Bunny Man. They got all the gruesome cards.
That's funky looking.
We got Sam Sportleaf Plover. We also want Sam Sinclair. That's a really good card out of the set.
That's what Vegeta's housewife wants.
Yeah. Dragon's Breath. Power Up Green.
Is that a rare?
No, that's... it's like a spell card.
So there'd be a reverse.
So this is either a reverse or
a holo.
Okay.
Coming up. So we got invisibility spell and a reverse, Matlocks. So
that's a reverse?
Yeah. Yep.
So the reverse.
How do I tell?
The character.
That's cool.
So this is the regular and then the reverse.
So it's not necessarily a rare.
No, correct. Any card can be a reverse.
Okay.
Only rares are holos. What's going on, Brandon? And then we got Nighttime and Light Aura.
Brandon Chavez, that's your boy, B.
Yeah, BPC.
BBB here.
Pork grew a beard question.
Damn. Oh, well, I accidentally put it back in the pack.
Pack 4 for Nathan, though.
That's the only one I want. Yep, there she is.
We've got 8 packs.
8 packs?
Yep.
Nice.
Yeah, the Lightning Bolt. That's a really good one. Lightning Bolt is like
Beast Fearsome Critter. Those are my favorites.
There you go. Alien
Fearsome Critters.
Alien Astronaut.
That's pretty weird.
Pyrotechnic Blast. Oh, there's the one I was telling you about.
Funeral Mountain Terror Shot?
Read Terror Bullet. Read the print. If you've gone to a funeral in the past 6 months, it deals 20 additional damage.
That's kind of tough.
Transfiguration and Shock Aura. I think this is the next one. Yep. Oh, wow. Phoenix Rain.
That's hollow?
Yeah.
That's fire. Literal
Damn.
Fire.
He's literally gotten three out of 4 packs are hollows.
That's good. Good for Nate.
Yeah, he's cooking.
Damn. And then we got Meteor Shower and Lightning Aura.
Damn, son. Where'd you find this?
Alright, I'll let you go back because I don't know how to go through your orders. Alright.
Alright, what order? two orders down. Five packs in. I think Philip has more packs. That's awesome.
That is a cool looking card.
Nice, nice, nice.
All right, Philip's got two more packs.
So, there you go.
Threw it back in.
Nice.
3-1-3-6. This guy's pre-order. Metazoo. That's Trav next. So we got. We haven't pulled any on the actual packs yet.
So I haven't seen. I haven't seen that dragon be pulled yet either.
Oh, this one?
Yeah, and the green pack
that one. Tisa bird?
Yeah.
Yes, we are at the beach. At the beach house.
That's why I'm toasty.
We got Bat Squatch. Beastie Sasquatch.
You have to go up more.
Oh, I'm over here. Alright.
You're on the left cam.
My bad.
Yeah, you have to sit all proper. Oh.
What?
No, sorry.
You got excited?
Yeah.
Sam's EMF device.
That was something else.
Who's Sam? Exploding Mind.
Sam Sinclair.
Sam Sinclair.
Dragon's Breath. That's the dragon from the pack art.
Yep.
Power Up Beast.
Yeah.
Target Beastie.
You got the Terror Shot again.
Ooh, Babe the Blue Ox.
That's like
another holo.
I think it's a $30 card.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
You ever seen the movie Tall Tales? Disney had John Henry had a blue ox. That's probably what this is because you said it's off like
it's folklore, off right? Yeah.
Tall Tales Disney or whatever is folklore. So
yeah,
this is John. Where's the John Henry card then? I need some of those.
Yeah. Right.
All right. Nice pickup, Philip. There in that pack.
Here, are we top loading any of these?
We can.
Okay. And then we got.
We'll talk with,
we got another pack here.
Can go back and go through.
Alright. Antidote. Sewer Alligator. Eating some pizza. Beastie Dinosaur. Then we have River Dinos. Ash Trap. Ice Storm. Fluke Potion. Fog of War. And Hoop Snake, so this is a reverse, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because it's only the creature, and we get a Dark Aura.
Yeah. It's an okay card. Hoop Snake and, like, Joint Snake are, like, one of the worst reverses to get.
Okay, well. Unfortunate. Alright, thanks, Philip. We got Travi Trav next. 31-38. And then get all the bulks going to the Jesus housewife, so.
Oh, you want to do that?
Yeah, she's getting it all, so. There's four more. I go back to this on my side.
I think we're going to pull a love land for us.
What's up, Kevin? Zoo. What's Meta Zoo, says Auto Gods. It's all the hype. It's all the rage.
The new.
Dude, that blue ox is sick.
Oh, yeah.
The holo form of that's really cool.
The cool thing, too, is like all the rares also can be reverses as well. So it's not limited to anything.
Then. I think there's another one. I think he's got two. Yeah, because that's the full page shipping. This. Add one more. Then the next order. All right. That's another nice pre-order for your boy Brandon. Thanks, Brandon, for getting on that. And then Max going to have 8 packs after this. All right, so see how many more holos we can get. Hopefully we get some new cards here. Blue Ox Reverse Holo is selling for $1,000 in Australia.
That might be the Kickstarter.
Yeah, that's probably the Kickstarter. Oh. This is just the regular first edition box.
Gumbaroo, that's funky. BC Fearsome Critter, my favorite. Bat Squatch. Alien Astronaut. Hey, Stacy. Book of Shadows. Morpheus. And another Holy Gem. Our second one. That's our first one.
Another holo.
Yeah.
Wow, that's nuts.
You gotta count how many holos we got.
Yeah, right. I think we're at 5 now. 5-1 reverse. I think it's just the Hoop Snake that was the reverse.
Yeah.
I think the Blue Ox is my favorite. We got Ghost Deer.
The pack art.
Yeah, it's so good.
Oops. Should I get that?
No. Ice Spell. Rock Rain. Proton Beam and Death Beam.
Oh, that's a good one too. That's a big one.
Is that another holo?
Yeah. Yeah, that's like, I think that's like a $60 card. You want to double check that?
Yeah,
hang on. There.
What's it called?
We got a lot of Skystream in stock tonight, so.
Death Beam.
We'll be ripping a lot of that. We got Skystream, Vivid, Chilly Rain, Battle Styles, and Shining Fates. Those are the only packs we're running tonight. And we'll be doing some personal rips. Desi's got two Eevee Heroes boxes. He's going to pull two alt arts. Got a Lava Bear, Joint Snake, Stone Skin, Retribution, Balancing Beam, and Sinkholes, Sam. Is that a holo?
No, yeah. That's a holo. What is going on? It's an air box.
This reminds me of the Beetlejuice snake. When Beetlejuice turns into a snake.
Death Beam is a $40 card.
Excited. What do you want to do? Oh, yeah, it's still mailing to Trav. She's picking it up.
Okay.
Necromancy. Lake Worth Monster. Yeah. This is another fast
box. I got a bunch of those reverses.
There's a regular Hoop Snake. Oh, we got a reverse.
Yep.
Ooh. What is
Tizoruk?
That?
It's a Beastie Dragon.
Oh, Tizoruk?
Yeah.
Santa Scorch.
That's cool. Tizoruk is cool. All right. You want to do the rest of these, Dez? Five for the fans.
Dez, you got it?
Let's go, Big Hoagie.
Yeah, you know.
Big Hoagie, no problem.
Making his first debut. I saw your comment.
No.
All right.
What? Why are you sharing that? Stop watching that.
I haven't opened any.
You shouldn't watch it.
Of MetaZoo. So let's go through this slowly for the first pack. Cactus Cat. Necromancy. Killer Clown. That's a cool looking one.
We haven't seen that one yet.
I think it's a normal. Telekinesis. That's a cool looking card.
That's new too.
Power up Green.
So how many Thorn types are there? Like colors?
I think like five.
Okay.
Shock Aura Artifact.
Red, yellow.
Ooh, Jersey
deep.
Devil reverse.
Ooh, Jersey Devil.
Very
dirty,
nice.
Dirty Jersey.
And then we got a Light Aura and a Lake Land card.
Yeah. I see.
Blue Ox Pack Art. Can't tell if it's focusing on. I don't think it is.
Move it down.
Wee!
I'll take it out. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, it's not focusing.
Come on. The big face reveal of Jab. Jab back up and then coming soon. I can't get it to focus.
Use your hand.
Look at those fingers.
It's not autofocusing.
Yeah, I know. I broke it. Actually, there you go. I got it.
Yeah. You just have to use your hand.
Lightning Bolt. Antidote. That, I don't know what's going on that, but...
He's just taking out the gas out of his back.
Moon-Eyed People. That's a different one. Bat Squatch.
That was sick. I love that artwork.
Lightning in a Bottle. Is this...
Spookster. There you go. Ready?
Fog of War.
Oh,
Mermaid Scales. Another holo.
Jeez.
That's nuts. And then Nighttime and another Lightning Aura.
Another holo.
The
crack. I'm working on it. It's focusing now, I think. Looks better on this one.
Yeah.
Lake Worth Monster.
Focusing on the packs. Try to clear the background.
Oh.
Hang on, guys. We're just going to clear out some of the background stuff so the camera can actually focus. Bookmark.
There we go.
Paralyze. Another Antidote.
Passing Gas.
Dragon's Breath. That's a cool looking card, too. Ooh, Retribution.
Looks good right there.
Hide behind. That's a cryptic looking card.
Ooh!
Piazza Bird. It's one of the pack arts, so it has to be good, right?
Yeah.
It's a holo, though, go, which is baby. Nuts.
Dude, how many holos have we got?
This, I think this is our ninth holo. This is an awesome card. Congrats. I think this is Trav's order. Earth, Aura, and City.
You pissed.
I love this monster. I don't know the name of it, though.
We haven't pulled that one yet.
Yeah, I'd like to pull another a Mothman and a Loveland Frog.
Mothman. Hey, you love that frog. I like the, is it the wizard frog, right?
Yeah, it's the one with the Mickey Mouse hat, I call it.
I don't know how to, like, make this...
Make that bigger?
Drag it down. Yeah. There you go. Okay.
It's so small in here.
Oh. That's fun.
Cactus Cat. Sliver Cat. Sam's Rabbit Foot.
Fix the focus again, Dad. Hold up higher, yeah. It's because autofocus is on.
Retribution. Scattershot. Salem Witches. This is from Massachusetts, from those people that are from Mass. I know there's a couple of you guys watching in here.
I'm going to work on fixing it.
All right. I was going to work on fixing the autofocus on this, guys. I think the next card is the holo, though, or the reverse.
Pause on this pack for a second.
Beast of Busco reverse. Nice. That's an awesome looking card.
I'm going to fix it.
We're going to pause. We're going to stop for a sec while we fix it for the before the next pack. Yeah, this is the pack cards I would send them to. You got a good pull, though. That bird or dragon thing is awesome. We'll show off the hits.
Yeah, while we're reading. They're already here. They're back to back.
We have one more pack, but we'll wait. Well, Al's trying to figure out the camera.
I can't close. I have to close.
Oh, they can't see, so.
Yeah.
Right. Back to back, did you flip him?
Yeah, I did. Right. Well, the camera was off when I was trying to show him off, but I was trying to figure it out. This is the last pack.
Keep the camera rolling.
Alright, finish this pack and I'll fix it.
Necromancy.
Is that split on us too? Or
pass, trap, haste,
health potion.
Another Salem Witches. Squonk! Look at that goofy looking thing. Looks like a Disney character.
Yeah.
And.
Oh, one too many.
Hoop snake.
Hoobaskank.
And. Oh.
Come on, Dad. Show me it.
Ooh, another holo. Fresno Nightcrawlers. It looks like a pair of pants with holes in it.
Looks like Metazoo pants.
It does, like Steve Aoki's pants. Suburban and Frost Aura. I would say definitely solid hits on that. You got a lot of hollows. Everyone's got a lot of hollows.
This is the error box where half the box is hollows.
All right, that's done.
All right, Trav's order's done.
Yep, I got it.
All right, I'm going to turn this autofocus like on and off.
It worked a little bit when I was... waving my fingers in front of it.
Yeah, that's what I have to do with mine sometimes.
It'll focus in the background.
Diet soda.
We're gonna need a second bag for,
what's the matter?
I don't need that type of negativity.
Kick him out, then. Roll in.
Is it lined up?
It's lined up to the door.
It is right now.
Mechanics, baby. Alright. Jab's not ready for this. Jab's not ready. I don't know. I gotta figure out what the next order is. I think the next order is...
We got 8 packs from Mac. B's gonna hand deliver these.
Okay.
Alright. We might be better now. I turned the autofocus off. Hourly rate is terrible. 8 packs from Mac. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, we got Mac a fat pack of Donruss.
Hopefully there's a mellow rookie in here.
I'm pumped. It's fun to be actually opening up something new and different.
Yeah.
And sorry if I took too long on that order. I know it was painful to watch.
We got all night, baby.
So good.
We got all night to watch. All night. No, you want no bulk Mac? Really?
I would definitely take the bulk Mac.
Yeah, I would take the bulk.
I don't want it, so.
I'll take it.
Yeah, I mean, just so you know, some of the commons and uncommons right now are like 99 cents to $3, and some of them are $5 too, so if they're playable.
I think Mac wants you to open these, B. All
right.
I'll do one pack.
Yeah, sure.
All
right. Oh, that's super grimy, dude.
Give me amateur stream.
It really is right now with the focus on the camera, dude. Look.
Wow, the other topic. Hello,
do you see that?
Where are your LEDs? We want Jeb. We want Jeb.
Yeah, you can't really like see it.
I wonder if it's because the arm's shaking on the table.
I don't know. Icy path. Oh, I jumped.
Oh, reverse.
Hugging Molly.
Hugging Molly.
It's a BC spirit. All right. I'm gonna try to fix it one more time. Oh yeah, he did send me the extra for gold. Don't let me lie to me. One more time. Who's trying to get on the stream?
Me. I bet if I want to
be focused.
I don't know.
Be focused?
I don't know what the deal is. Could be the table. Gloves. Maybe for the base set box.
Yeah, right.
Wear some gloves.
Use dexterity. Drop all the cards.
Put this back on.
He's already gone.
Yeah, I know. Okay. Alright.
Dunzo.
Dude, it's like this table. We need like a different background.
Did any of you guys bring a playmat?
No.
I wonder if it was like a white background, if it would be good.
Yeah. Yep.
Do you want like a blanket or something?
No. You want to try one of the.
Dishcloth.
Yeah, I'll grab you some.
Here, go ahead and move.
Mac attack.
Alright.
It's all your fault, man.
Gloves and face masks don't breathe on the cards.
Gloves and face masks.
If it was a pro stream, you would wear gloves.
Yeah, right? Freaking thing got stuck. Just cutting the cards, don't worry. Cutting all of Mac's cards right now. He got stuck. These pack wrappers are absolute trash tier.
Made in China special. Looks good right now, B.
There you go. I know how to stream with autofocus on, right? Shadow people.
You got it fixed?
Yeah, it's fine right now.
Fog of War.
B's a season.
Caesar? I'm Caesar Palace. Thorned Whip.
Ooh. Wow, another letter reverse?
It's a reverse. Black Hole Shard.
That might be one of the expensive ones, too.
Flip pretty cool looking.
Flip it or rip it, Mac, Brandon says.
Flip it and rip it, baby.
Yeah.
What was that one called again?
Black Hole Shard.
I didn't even look at the back of the cards yet.
Black Hole Sharded myself. That card just sold for $70, so.
Wait, is that?
Actually, that might be the hollow one, so sorry. Hang on.
Daddy's going right up. He's going straight for ice cream.
I gotta get in line before they close.
Yeah, right?
They'll never
close. They might close at 10 on all weekend.
Dude, they look like they got more business to handle.
This is gnarly.
Yeah,
text me when you're at the front line.
Yeah, right?
11? Okay. I'm getting in line by 10:30.
So. Okay. We got Wallapaloozy. Matlock. Sam's Rabbit Foot. Gigi Bird, or Gigi Bird. We got Rock Rain. Kentucky Hellhound. Oh, there it goes again. The
focus. Come on, B.
Is that the hollow?
No.
Maybe it's too bright in here.
We want you.
Light Beam.
I wonder if it's the fan making the reflection off the wall.
No, it's that, actually. Oh, yeah, it's the LED.
Yeah, mm-hmm. You made the light too bright, Des.
Oh! Oh, so another.
Blame the pre-production team.
Yeah, that was you. You turned the light on.
Tehizarek. Tehizarek.
Just know, no matter what you do, Munz will never be happy.
No. Remember when Munz used to buy into the breaks?
Remember when Munz used to buy the Pikachu detective packs?
They're $2.
They're probably like $6-$7 now.
Oh, yeah. People yeah, because you told everyone to get in on this. Oh, we got Sewer Alligator.
I really like the car. It reminds me of Ninja Turtles.
Snow Wazith. Romp Defusal. Oh, there it goes again. Pass Trap, Miracle Touch, Mihihun, Lightning in a Bottle, and Reverse, Medium's Third Eye. Pretty sick. With Winter and Frost Aura. Alright, you got 3 packs left. Or 4 packs left, sorry. See what else you got.
Are those the last packs, please?
These are the last packs.
Oh, wow. I didn't realize there's that many left.
Yeah. Because I still haven't gotten yet. Well, I only got 4 left.
You bought packs?
Yeah. So we got Shadow People. Tripodoro. Water Gun. I just realized the bar is right in my mouth.
It's alright. People don't understand that you like eating bars.
Candy bars. River Dinos. Shock Aura. You're gonna need at least one holo. I don't know. Apparently.
What is that? That
Miracle Touch?
That looks like a uterus.
Landing in a bottle.
And, bro.
Oh! There you go. You got both of them. You got the reverse and the holo of Tesseract. There you go. You got your holo. Frazzy! Welcome.
Thanks for rejoining emotes.
Is that it? Nope. He still has 3 packs.
3 packs?
Yep.
Properly?
You
guys have 3 right here?
Did you show the...
Oh, okay.
What? Did you show the gift for the stream? Or the...
What do we have?
What?
The plush?
Oh,
the Rayquaza?
No, that's for Evolving Skies.
Oh, the pre-orders?
Yeah. So anybody who pre-orders Evolving Skies will be entered to win this bad boy. Show him, B. Show him, B.
My hands are full.
Work the camera, baby.
We got a shiny Rayquaza with a Pokeball.
So make sure you pre-order before the set comes out.
Yeah, pre-order some Evolving Skies.
Yes.
The pre-release event is this weekend, so...
It's tomorrow.
Yeah.
These things get so bad. Holy cow.
You know,
oh my god,
look
my
who's
left
back.
Eardrum.
Nice.
Someone doesn't like the left eardrum.
My left eardrum. Could have been worse. Catnap. Didn't even look like a cat. Sam's Rabbit Foot. Black Cat. Kentucky Hellhound. Does it again. He just does not want to. There you go.
There goes this phone.
Mihihun. And, ooh, another holo.
Earth's core.
So we can be safe.
There's your other holo.
Anyone that bought into this break is making money off this if they do end up deciding to sell right off the rip.
Yep. Obviously, we're still looking for Mothman, Chaos Crystal. We got Death Beam, which is a really good one. So,
Loveland Frog Bee.
Oh, yeah, I know. That's from my boy Mac. GG Bird, or GG Bird.
That's a new one.
Exploding Mine.
2 packs left?
No, 1 pack left.
It's already in the bag. It's hand. It doesn't look like a uterus.
Nessie's crazy. Luck Potion. Hoop Snake, and reverse Lizard Man of Scape or Swamp.
Jeez, that's a name.
Yeah, right?
That's quite the beastie.
It's kind of nice to see you without a blur.
Yeah, you're welcome.
You're welcome.
It's so good.
All right, last pack, Mac.
Okay.
Back on the dark.
Yeah. Whatever.
I think it's
we're
fine.
We're Pokey
it's
Boomers.
It's been better since...
You just turn that light off, I think.
Yeah, you can. The ring light. Yeah, it's fine.
Is there a shadow?
Yeah.
Is it?
It's a shadow.
I can see the webcam shadow.
Yeah, I mean, it's going to happen. It's Killer Clown.
Being completely blind.
Yeah, that was
Old
it.
Green Eyes holding the decapitated head. Bat Squanch.
You got
nope.
A new Max Pack. Bat Pack.
Alright, it's still not. Nope.
Let's go Frogman.
Says. Maybe the Pokemon cards will do better. It's all that little writing.
Salem Witches.
No.
Rounding.
Let's go, here it comes.
One more.
Yeah!
Ice Storm. Come on, I believe in you. No. It still doesn't want to focus.
Oh, it just focuses right there. Yes.
Alright. Oh, Mothman!
Let's go.
Wow, last pack of magic for...
Mothman.
Goated.
Well, you can sell this and now get your Loveland Frog.
What's the Mothman worth?
I think it's up to...
50?
Yeah. That's nuts.
There you go. We got Piazza Bird and Mothman. Told me this.
I'm watching
yes.
The sound.
This is the Charizard.
Can I see the Mothman? All
right. Yep. I'm opening this.
Yeah.
All right.
We go back to back pack.
All right. So we got.
I need to bring the trash can.
We're not really gonna read all of these because it's bulk players. Joel Embiid. Lou Williams, Dwayne Bacon, Fun Maker, Langston Galloway, Rui Hachimura, Rico Bear, Eric Bledsoe, Mitchell Bridges, Kobe White, Serge Ibaka.
The lowest regular holo is 310.
I think it said 10 bucks.
John Morant franchise.
Oh, no, 310?
We got Sadiq Bey.
Is there
Great
auto
Expectations?
In
here? No. Don't, not usually. This is the hit though. Is the
That's pretty looking.
Yellow green.
Mm-hmm.
Dylan Brooks. And we got Raider
Rookie.
Cole Anthony. Tyrese Halliburton. It's a good one. Isaac Okoro. James Wiseman. And Skylar Mays. So these are two pretty good Raider Rookies. There you go, Mac.
Mac did well.
Absolutely.
Definitely with the hit of the night.
Yeah.
We got how many packs left? 10?
2, 4, 6, 8, 12.
Alright. What?
Munz is relentless.
What's he yelling at? For Jab?
People want Jab.
We need everybody in chat to yell for Jab.
Yeah. It can't just be you. It can't be one man army in it.
We're gonna get a Jab emote.
We already do. It's called Laser Eyes.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
abbreviated. Shorter. All right, we got eight packs. And then... Still B, okay. You have the last four packs of the box. I guess I'll let you open your last pack. Packs.
That was a hollow Mothman, right? Not a reverse. Yeah. So there's still definitely a chance to be able to pull
a reverse
Mothman.
B, you'll finish out the box. We got eight packs for Vegeta Southwife right now.
Yeah, no, because remember, because I made the last order.
Here you go. We got one jab, two jab, three jab, four jab.
Shelby, who's Shelby?
Jab. Six jab, seven jab.
Jab. Jab's chewing for himself. Oh,
Jab, you want to open these? Baby. I should make you open
bees.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you do these.
Anti Magic Field. Gigi Bird.
That's
Chibi.
One.
Quetza.
Yeah.
Next order.
You got a holo?
We did?
Yeah.
Oh.
Medium's third eye.
We got a reverse of that earlier.
Yeah.
I think we're getting definitely more holos than this.
Oh, 100%.
What's the ratio?
We're only supposed to get like 8 per box.
Yeah. 7
really?
And 9. 7 and 9.
Oh. Broom.
Broom.
Joint Snake. Antidote.
Poop Snake. Oh, you got another holo.
Icy Path. What do we got? Whoa. Slide Rock Bolter.
Yeah, we definitely got an above average.
That's
box.
An onyx looking thing.
Yeah. That's sick looking.
Alright, Jab's next. Jab finishes off.
Here we go.
Jab.
Let's go.
You're gonna say AK Card Throne.
Hey guys.
It's me, Jab.
I'm Card Throne on YouTube, Jab in the Discord.
Let's go, baby. Nintendo is asking us, hey Al, did I get anything good? I believe we did get you a ton of hollows.
EMP device. You
got three hollows.
Paralyze.
I don't mark it.
Lake Worth Monster. Infield Monster.
Jab's got the focus down.
Light Beam. Shock Aura. And a reverse. Tripodero?
Tripodero?
Tripodero.
This is cool looking.
That's a card.
That's cool. He has a whole hand behind Jab.
Alright, let's get.
Who's requesting this?
Summon Sam Sinclair for me.
Second Mothman?
That'd be insane.
I want to see the green creature.
Yeah, I do too.
I have no idea.
The green Chinese looking dragon looks awesome.
Yeah. Alright. Haste.
Alligator. Trap.
The Spookster. Squonk!
Oh!
Jersey Devil Reverse.
Another one.
Another reverse Jersey Devil.
That's a cool looking card. It's a Brony, definitely.
Oh, absolutely. It's a double
Brony. Where?
Shelby learned about the Brony. Does that work? We have an off air story for you after.
Oh, off air.
An off air one.
You watching My Little Pony show?
What?
Alright, let's go.
First, like, I thought you said Love Affair.
Petition for Jab to take over his stream.
Who's petitioning? Mine?
That's my son right there.
Me, Jab needs a job.
If Jab can sing a Travis Scott line out of the song,
we lose it.
Jab
is
all rap song.
Focus, there we go. Antidote.
Kentucky Hellhound.
I like that one.
Come on, hit.
Oh! Another holo.
Yeah. Ooh,
another
Phoenix.
Rain.
Another Phoenix one. That
card's so
that card
nice.
Beautiful.
Yeah. Wow. I love the holo on that.
The holo found is sick.
Is that a Beastie or a spell card?
Spell card. Deal 100 damage to all casters, all non fire beasties, and non dark beasties in the arena are inflicted.
Is Tort in the chat?
Tort is fake.
No.
Yeah, why is Tor not here?
Yeah.
He's working.
Luke said the art on these cards are fire. Definitely. They're new.
Oh, yeah.
Fun to see new stuff.
2021. Terror Shot.
Come on.
Oh!
Come on, Samson Clark, come on.
Oh!
Chaos Crystal! That's a huge hit.
It's a massive hit.
That's the second best card you can pull in the set, money-wise.
It's like an $80 card.
Another holo,
dude. Yeah, I know. I think half your box is a holo.
I know, we got all the holos.
Definitely, like, at least 14 to 15 holos.
Yeah, people are making bank on this break.
Yeah, I know. The $7.99 pack? Court is fake. Just slap Jeb's face over Tort.
All right, here we go.
Jeb, aka person, pokey dice.
Trying to get to focus.
Also, Chaos Crystal is Black Lotus for Metazoo.
It looks cool. It has a nice colorless holo style to it.
I put all like your colors. Oh, you ready?
No, wait, holo. I'm trying to get the focus first.
Come on.
Focus.
Come on, Sam Sinclair. Is this the last pack?
Or no. Move the shadow of your hand, maybe. What's going on?
This is so jank. What the heck?
The production team's definitely fired.
The production team's fired.
They're not allowed to come to ice cream.
Oh, another holo.
Another.
Oh, you got the other Sam.
There we go.
You got walking Sam, not Sam Sinclair.
It's so cool though. Look at that. It's like Freddy Krueger. Nice.
Yeah. You got City, nice. That's insane.
How many packs you got? Oh, is
one. Alright, last pack.
Oh, he's coming from the bottom.
Yeah, yeah.
People all done?
Yep.
What's that ECB?
You can just take mine.
Can we hit a second Mothman?
No, that's for me. Get out of here.
B's gonna pull Sam Sinclair now.
Yeah, right?
If Vegeta doesn't get it in this pack.
Yeah, I'll trade you Sam Sinclair for Chaos Crystal.
Ice Storm. Salem's Witches and...
Nope.
One more card.
Kiwi Quetzal.
Oh! Quetzalcoatl!
Another holo! Holy mackerel. Holy cannoli!
Holy Toledo, Batman!
Alright.
Awesome.
Congrats on the hits.
GG's.
That was pretty good.
Alright, so I'm the last. Your last four
cards. I pulled the best cards, yeah. True.
Even though I pulled the Mothman.
I think B has a very high chance of pulling the Loveland Frog, which would be cool.
Alright, I'm gonna hop off through now.
Let's give a round of applause for Jab.
Pulling some absolute bonkers. Right there.
What is it, a double doinker?
Yeah.
My boy.
Alright, so. These are my packs. I bought in at the very end. So. Good call cutting from the bottom, Jeb. So it was a lot easier. Alright, so we got Poison Arrow, Antidote, White Fang. Look at the cut on that.
Yeah, it is a little off. It's top low.
Yeah. Lava Bear. Fire Trap, Retribution, Shock Aura, and, Black Hole Shard Hollow.
Another one.
Another Hollow.
This box is broken.
Oh, absolutely. You got every top hit besides Sinclair and Loveland Frog. Like,
and all Hollows, too, essentially, for the good hits.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, absolutely.
For the chase cards.
Yeah, I mean, the chase cards, even in reverse, are worth more than the Hollows. Or at least
some of them.
Bunch. Yeah, yeah. Bookmark, Giant Salamander, Bat Squanch.
Squanch.
Squanch!
That thing's so creepy.
Yeah, Moon Nine People. Grounding. Harry Potter.
Hey, Victor, what's going on?
Lock Potion. Poop Snake Rollout. Oh, Reverse Squanch! I get the Reverse Squanch.
What even is that, a beetle?
Yes.
Squanch is from Rick and Morty. They say Squanch.
Squanch.
Dude, that's weird as heck.
Yeah.
It's like some Alice in Wonderland.
Yeah, stuff. That's what made me think of.
It's Squanch.
Squanch.
That's like the weirdest one I got. I wonder the blue. Who got the blue ox?
I think that was Nintendo. Nintendo was it?
Yeah. No. It was Philip.
Philip. All right. Philip, give me the blue ox.
Mind.
I think next we got Sky.
Morpheus.
That's a new card. I don't think we pulled that yet.
Fucking Molly, non-holo.
Dragon's Rust, that's new. That's
I think no, we pulled that.
Oh, did you?
I think I pulled it.
And oh, dupe.
Two.
Our first dupe.
I think that's the third
that
the one in the box. I think
yeah,
it's
third one in the box. Nah, I still have one pack left.
All right, one pack left.
But you just pulled that for yourself, didn't you? Yeah.
Yeah. I pulled that second one. Our first dupe.
I still can't believe the amount of hauls we're getting.
Oh, absolutely.
Two and then one regular.
Come on, let's get a frog.
Reverse
or a Samson Claire.
Frog.
Yeah.
Frog six.
Drop those squanches in the chat.
Matlock. Spoon and Rhyme. Thorned Whip. Book of Shadows. Should be the Light Beam. And last hit of the box. Oh!
That's
Power of Red.
Cool.
With Mothman's in it.
Yeah.
Black Hole Shard number 3, last pack, Brandon says.
Fuck off. Yes. A lot of people grade these.
It's the new hype.
Yeah.
MetaZoo, in my opinion, is overrated. Charles, many people would agree with you, but it's something new and it's fun to open, honestly,
yeah.
But right now it's kind of unattainable because of the prices of it.
Yep.
And some of us were able to get it for retail and we're trying to spread it to you guys in the stream by giving it to you guys for the prices that we could give it.
Dude, they're calling it a CCG and not a TCG.
Yeah.
Collectible card game, not trading card game.
Yeah.
It's an interesting difference.
All right. I think it's time for some Sky Shroom.
Yeah,
thanks.
Shroom.
Another Evolving Sky Shroom pre-order.
Nice.
All right, we got Victor with a hold.
Victor doing
6 packs starting us off on Sky Shroom. So we got
6.
I think we got a ton of packs here. We got like a couple hundred packs all ready to go.
If we pull up Rayquaza VMAX Altar, I will pay for it to be express graded.
Desi's gonna pay for your express.
That's $300.
Don't tell Shelby.
Buy up all the packs.
Desi's gonna pay if you pull the Altar. That's the one, the VMAX, right?
Yeah.
Hope we get this as our first secret rare. Desi's out $300. $300. All right.
That was a really good box, though.
Yeah, that was pretty wild. They're on the disc on the table. And our first hit's gonna be, what is this one?
That is Medicham.
Medicham. He's just going all around. He wants no bulk here. But we'll separate it out. You put bulk in the Metazoo box, I guess.
Oh yeah, what do you wanna do with the top? The BT.
Did you see anything out of it?
No, it's like hard.
I'm not sure.
You have to have like a high power. Like,
let me drink some more soda.
There you go. Good save.
No, all right. No, water. You have to stay hydrated.
Let's get an all our rare.
It's a long stream.
I want the Golurk all hard.
I do too.
Yeah, the Pokemon cards I think are doing better on the focus.
Yeah, massive. Zagard Hollow.
Except the silver border one, see?
Closer, that's gangster.
Cloyster the Oyster.
Oyster.
It's alright, Charles. We appreciate you coming by when you can. Oh.
Oh.
The camera's like this is really high up.
You can lower it too. Just lower the camera a little bit. It's technically in your mouth.
Alright. I like keeping it flat. Can we get an ice cream, B? It's already thin, I'm gonna have to go get some.
Get ice cream?
Yeah, I'm going to get ice cream across the street.
I ain't getting
any. Alright, well, you're not coming then.
I don't need ice cream.
Another Medicham. Oh, you don't? Alright. Joke's on you. Me and Jab, dude, we're gonna go off. I'm getting Jab to get a sundae. It's 3 scoops of it. Pleasure.
I'll get custard.
Custard is fire.
I'll try the custard.
Well, that's on the boardwalk, so.
Yeah, hey, can I steal a vanilla?
Yeah. You have anything in there? Those aren't even mine. Kayla's dad left those. All right, so that's order number 1. All right. We got a lot of secret rares to pull tonight on Skystream. We got Nate G next with 8 packs. Nate G.
Is that right next to the mic?
Yeah, that's loud, dude. Ship
what,
all hold.
What went down in the hall?
8 packs of Skystream.
Right.
I don't think I ever. I'm drinking like one time. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we got the Dragonite V. I think I got one of these on Hazer Street. It's pretty cool. Seen that, Joe?
Yeah. I have a few of those. That card is not in the vault with these guys.
It's not?
No, it's gonna be in a promo box.
Of course. You missed out on grabbing these packs, Nintendo? There should be plenty left. Are they sold out? No way.
The Sky Stream? There's like 300 of them later on the table.
Yeah, that's what I mean. They shouldn't be sold out. Yeah, there's a ton left. I don't know about that.
I don't know about that code.
We got our first VMAX.
Trevenant.
Is Trevenant?
Yeah,
it's Trevenant.
Alright. Tree action.
Technically,
I can take VMAX. Yeah, there you go. I like that art.
I mean, you can ask Mac if you want to do that.
Mac, you want free hand delivery?
Like literally like 10 minutes from the house.
She definitely do that for?
Saves some $5.
Yes, I guess.
It's that little dragon mark that makes it seem like
Yeah. It's so sick. I like the dragon mark on the set.
Desi's gonna crack these EV Heroes boxes tonight.
Yeah. Shelby's gonna crack on. We'll be here all night.
Absolutely cracked. This is a weird mask, the trainer.
Yeah, it's creepy.
A lot of people were saying that. Like,
feel that, Stacey. Nice concept for a giveaway. What?
Oh.
Plays a VMAX, first
Let's
one.
Oh.
It's pretty cool.
Still a cool card.
Absolutely.
All right.
Yeah. Those are solid hits in that. What do you get? How many packs was that?
Eight.
You got like six hits, something like that.
Yeah.
Two full art VMAXs.
Felt good. All right, we got Hayes with four packs. Hayes has the good luck with the Japanese sets.
Hazy boy.
Hazy. 1, 2, 3. Where's our first secret rare at? Where is that?
It's gonna be a Dragonite. And then Jazz gonna bite off the freaking Rifter.
How's that line do that thing?
That was the one I sent you.
I
didn't even say it. Oh, I didn't? Yeah. No, I did.
Oh, back to back packs for Poison VMAXes. Nice. It's not that long. It doesn't take that long.
What song is this?
UCJ, baby?
UCJ. Can we put on
We want to. Hey, Jenna.
3-6 Mafia.
Yeah, I love 3-6 Mafia.
I love 3-6 Mafia.
That's Juicy J is the rest of 3-6 Mafia.
Jenna is asking, did you ship at all last week?
Yes.
Yeah.
But I think...
I got
if one. I remember, I think Jenna's order was a whole bunch of shit. I dropped them off, like, Monday. What was the secret rare? We didn't get any secret rares yet.
No,
we're talking about the secret at Dragonite.
We're just talking about it.
Yeah, we're just talking about it. That was a good thing to ship your box up, though. Better give you your Dragonite.
Popsicle.
Curtain.
I'm a big fan of turtle Pokemon.
You like the turtles?
I am.
I'm a turtle guy.
I like turtles.
I like Turtonator, Dreadnought, Blastoise.
We got Jason with six pack.
Jason Derulo. No bulk.
The marker getting old.
Problem.
Six. One, two, three, four, five, six. That one's even worse. It's just like if you leave it open while you're sitting here. Yeah, I'm saying we need to get our first secret rare. That's what we're here for, to see the secret rare.
We're pulling one altar tonight at least, I'm saying.
We're going to... Oh, yeah. Why don't we pull more? Because I got so many with Eevee.
Ooh, we got something glistening. That Sentry's gangster.
I need to start streaming with my phone.
Yeah, that's alright.
But I hate giving my phone.
You just get a second phone.
It doesn't do this in my house.
Get a second phone. It has to be the lighting.
It's like too bright in here. Maybe try to turn off the fan.
On or
like,
off?
I feel like it's too bright. Yeah, turn like the fan light
off. Tornadus Hollow.
You guys ready for ice cream over there or what? Yeah. So I'm gonna go soon.
It's only 10, it just turned 10:04.
Yeah, I mean, you guys can stream while I go with ice cream. B said he's not eating ice cream.
B doesn't like ice cream.
Well, then B's gotta take over.
Instead of playing Madden, we should just went and got ice cream.
I mean, you said you don't like ice cream, so.
I'll get it DoorDash.
Is that how my brothers steal it? They're cash only over there.
Ooh, what's that?
Another one. That means we're going to get two alt arts. Two replays of alt arts.
Imagine that. What if we pulled... I'd be screwed.
You, oh, you would... Oh, yeah, I guess there's multiple. So you guys better buy all the packs. So I want to see Desi get wrecked.
Give you guys some initiative to buy some packs.
Yeah. It's what Dave's worth the pay.
Yes, still have all your holes, Charles. Alright.
I love the artwork in this.
Yeah, the regular cards.
Commons and uncommons just keep getting better and better.
Mm-hmm. I need to use a little smaller bags for these snow bulk orders.
No, I can swap them.
Alright, Eric's got 30 packs, so we don't get an old art in this one. We're going to have to do something different.
Wrote it down.
Huh? And he wants no
bulk. Is that a whole box?
Yes. Yes.
Make sure you count them out.
Still make lots of 10.
One, two, three, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
7, 8, 9, 10. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 30. Here we go. 30, no bulk. What's up, Cody? What's up, Nick? This is order 3150. This Tornadus art is sweet.
Yeah.
I like that little claw, the claw mark on the dragon cards.
The Tornadus is a promo card in the gold packs.
Is it?
Yeah.
That Ninetales is sick too. All art replays of incoming. Cinderscorch gets amazing arts as well.
It does.
I don't know who's the artist.
They try to make Cinderscorch like a fire type Rayquaza.
Yeah. Beware.
Beware.
High risk, high reward here. 30 packs from the pot.
Yeah, 30 packs, no bulk.
30 packs, no bulk.
What are other good cards besides the two Rayquazas? How many all arts are there?
The Rayquaza, I'm pretty sure there's a full art Wafu card. Ooh, Volcarama.
This reminds me of the Moth. What is that?
Metasham altar, right?
Oh, yeah. What's that Moth? Mothra? The Godzilla one? Yeah. The vibe to get from that card for sure.
Cool.
Who's that?
It's a Regigigas. It's a Regigiga card.
Yeah, it's one of those glaring Regis.
Huh.
Isle of Armor?
It's from it's from the DLC.
Yeah.
because Dragonite, Altart, Zinnia, and Shauna Full Arts are the chases for this.
Oh, yeah, because I hit Shauna.
You did?
Yeah, the rainbow one, I think.
Who had Salamancer?
Yeah, I got the Full Art Shauna on my last box.
That's a cool looking card.
Oh, Salamancer's sick.
Yeah, what the heck?
Can we get Jab again, Munz ass?
Munz.
You have to buy into the break.
Everyone say Jab.
Another holo? Yeah. Victini. Simisear?
Why do people only take Japanese? Another question. We're definitely going to be able to get celebrations.
Are you asking? Do you take Japanese? A cult?
Let's see some Munz card throwing cells.
That's right. He got him right where he wants him.
Can we get a Munz chant in chat?
We need to step up the hits. We only got one D so far.
I think we're saving. We're going to start running into some hits here, hopefully.
And another Reggie.
Al's got some gangster Lizzo. What song is this?
This is Mike Posner.
Is it?
Yeah.
He sounds like he always sounds like a girl.
Another fire salad.
Another fire salad?
Mm-hmm.
You know it's time to drink a water when Mike Posner starts sounding like Lizzo.
Wow. Come on. We'll see some new cards.
Munz face reveal time.
They're arguing.
Nintendo just said Japanese celebrations lottery just went up.
Yeah, on
where do I enter?
Japanese Pokemon Center.
Did it?
Yes.
Oh boy. I'm sure that website's broken right now.
No, it went up like a while ago. Like an hour and a half ago.
It's crazy that I'm not sure if you guys have seen, but on eBay people are selling single packs, which don't include the reprinted of the old retro cards. People are buying those for $300 a pack or a box, sorry. Which is nuts.
Cole DMs me. I hope you guys pull the Altart and put Desi out $300.
We're getting killed right now. You shuffled these packs too good. You took all the hits out of this pot.
Shuffled them too good.
Seriously, damn, we're getting killed.
Holy cow.
I don't even have my Sobble box with me.
You're gonna have to give him a Sobble booster box. There's one.
Another
Medicham.
Another Medicham.
This is like the fourth Medicham?
Two more packs before. Insanity.
Yeah, right?
Well, that's good for the remaining buyers, so get your orders in, because there's at least 8 secret rares to be had still.
Yeah.
This is a banger.
Dragonite.
Another isn't Dragonite.
This ninja song?
Yeah, it's the wind song. You don't like it, Dad?
No, I do. I used to watch. I watched Ninja in his prime.
In his prime.
No. Now he's in a...
Ninja in his prime was Halo.
He's
wash up, making millions every month still.
You're not a real ninja fan until you watch him play MLG Texas for Halo.
I'm sure it was brutal.
Oh, yeah. He's Zygarde.
Dude, give us a VMAX.
Yeah, right? Can't blame him. What did he get, like 20 million from Mixer when they axed it?
Yeah. Oh.
That guy's a legend.
We got like 5 packs.
Alone.
Everyone knows it.
Holy Toledo that one, we're getting deleted. Alright, I guess I shouldn't shuffle anymore.
Got a lot of hollows.
Yeah, right?
I don't understand the question, Charles.
What do you think?
Break it into one question at a time.
You said 2 more packs before insanity.
That's not what Charles said, though. No, get a question.
Double jab, left hook, right uppercut.
He said something about... For celebrations, but what for celebrations?
Oh, he said about buying it.
Yeah, what about it though?
Another holo. 2 packs left.
I believe I won't be able to get any of the product here in Quebec City.
I think it'll be fine. You have Walmart there? Another hollow. You put all the hollows in the spot. Last pack.
I think for the English version of Celebration, guys, you need to be patient. You might not be able to get it upon release, and if you do, you will have to pay over retail. But I think since the set is so small, I think Pokemon knows another that hollow. It'll be
Japanese for a very long time. Japanese is the only thing hard to get right now. English is pretty easy to get. Alright, what do we got? Kevin C's got some regular packs. He's gonna bag him. He's gonna bag him tag. $31.51. We got 2 Chilling Rain, 8 Skystream, and 2 Bowsaw. So we gotta break down them. We gotta break them open.
3.
We need 2 Chilling Rain and 2 Bowsaw. Rip it, baby. Which one you got there?
Chilling. Right. Absolutely no.
Maybe get some better luck with the
English.
Yeah, get ready, baby.
There's a pawn there, so. She doesn't even know who Ninja is.
What a choker.
A joke.
Why do you know all the words? Pain. Towards the sleep. He has to work.
He's got to work.
I didn't realize how long the song actually is.
Yeah, he doesn't do the whole. He doesn't do the whole thing. This is one of my top hits.
It's one of these.
Do you want to do that on camera?
No. I'm not immortalizing myself on Al Street.
That should be nice for you, Chris. You bring it on me.
Chris is an agitator.
Chris, are you an agitator? That's what Meeks said.
Meeks is a troll. But we love him.
That's why he's Munz.
We cropped us.
Munz is just copy and paste and we want Jeff.
You cropped us in.
Are you cropped us in Jeff?
I'm not cropped us in nobody, when someone's cropped us in me.
Come on, it's not me. I would just volunteer the info. Dude, we're getting killed. This is like a dead streak right now.
Yeah, right? I
need to go get a break to get some ice cream. And then
every time Al gets a hitless pack, I put a sticker on his face.
You start writing subs on your name? Or subs on your name?
Wow. Subs on your forehead.
Yeah, that. I can even speak. You're working on vacation? The grind never stops.
Is that Chris?
No, that's Jenna.
Another Mothman.
Jeb is the new Torg. What, because he doesn't show up when he's supposed to? Another hollow. You shuffle those packs too well.
I know, it's like you put all the good stuff in the bottom of the pile.
Alright, I won't touch the packs anymore.
What? Yeah, grade the pack.
Yeah, right?
I guess.
Put it on top
Can
of
we
it.
Get one secret rare?
Nope.
I just want to
I see the packs for myself.
How's the ice cream line? We need an update.
Massive.
It's around the corner.
No, it's not. He's lying. It's not that long.
It looks bigger in the dark.
I'm not letting you shuffle them this good ever again. I like just like do a little bit, but you were like playing cards. And my camera can't see anything. Oh. We turn the overhead lights off and
put do the a dark
put
stream.
The
just do that.
Yeah, try that. Flip that switch there and then try just the other one.
Really
turn that one back. Yeah, Jab.
You went the ice cream line.
No, that one. Oh. Try that one. Probably too dark now. All right, Brandon. Now your boy.
Now you can see the fans.
Your boy Brandon's up with 8 packs.
Watch, he gets all the
two,
hits.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You can bring those to his house too.
See how this looks. There's 8 boxes mixed, and there hasn't been a single secret area.
8 yep. boxes. Mr. Anderson.
I still want it much better.
No.
Yup. Dude, another how many meta champs are you gonna get?
That's
tonight?
6.
That's the 6th one.
Oh, we got something in.
Meta champ number 7.
Nope.
Raquaza V. That's the first regular V.
Yeah,
that's
a good card.
You say Raquaza, I say Raquaza.
Raquaza.
It's a mystery.
Raquisha.
I was gonna say Raquiqui. Oh, another hit.
Oh, Trevenant tree. V. Tree V.
See, I told you. That's where I put it. Yeah, Brandon's gonna bring home the goods.
Wow.
Another Quasar V Max.
That's crazy.
The 4th one.
That's
what
is
that? 4 hits? 4 packs? Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Going back to normality. It's fine. I'm doing this so I can buy out the rest of the packs.
I'm going right after these packs.
Do you have any more orders?
Yeah. You guess B said you take my. At the tip. All right, that's the end of Brando's packs.
All right. So how do I move the thing?
So you just click this arrow.
Okay.
But you run out, go back here and check.
Okay.
Let's see this next one's up. We got Jenna with 4 packs.
Oh yeah, because that's 2 and 2. Okay.
No bull. Easy, easy, easy does it.
Oh. All right.
Cash money.
Alright. 2 packs for Jim.
I was gonna
get the ice cream, but
can I get a yogurt parfait?
Alright, 2 packs. 2 packs. Alright, 4 packs. Ray Ray for days.
Alright.
Hope you're in Desi. Ninetales.
I'm ready. Simi Sage.
Sean.
Girl.
Energy.
Orb.
Apple.
Dinosaur.
Apple Dinosaur.
This is no bulk, right?
Yes. Bag on. Your head. Reap. Holla. Great ball. Alright.
Oh! Full
wow,
art.
There you go.
Dragonite.
Nice.
That's a nice one.
It's like a $20 card.
What do you get?
Full art.
Full art
Dragonite.
Dragonite.
Yes.
Not the alt-art one.
No.
Wow, oh, the red on that really pops. It looks awesome.
Oh, yeah. And then the yellow in the background.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that's pink.
That right.
This card?
Yep. Stantler. Apple. Aramaca. Ampros.
All right. There you go, Jenna.
Beauty.
Beautiful.
You want top board for me, dude?
Yeah, we can.
Yeah.
You gonna go?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
So.
You got that shirt.
You want some for
next is. Oh, Brent. Did I read that right? Brian, you're getting another four?
How do I make sure I'm going the right way? Am I supposed to go right or left?
Left. Left. That's right, supposed to be a 354.
Unfulfilled?
Yep, okay. So, 354 is what I was going to. Okay, so that's going to be... I think that's Nintendo? I'm not 100% sure if it's Nintendo or not. I'm just going to put Nate on it. But not on it, right? I'm going to get the other bags. I'm doing this all by myself, so. Is there other? Is there no other Sharpie? Sharpie's trashed here. Holy heck! Neat. No bolt. 3154. He ordered. The 8. Baby's first break, yeah, right?
Two, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I think that's right. There you go. Yeah, okay. Yeah, it's 8. Sorry. I'm trying to understand. Hi, I'm new here. How do I get the free ones? There are no free ones. That gorgeous one. Those red and orange colors. Yes, sir. Yeah. Good job, Jenna.
So everyone left me to go get ice cream, so I'm all by myself.
So. Let's go Nate. Chansey. Apple. Mask.
Flappy.
Come on, dude. I think I'll put on duty. Reap, Pansage, Vulpix, Raygun, Senescorch. 29 Lakes. Nice. I don't know what he's doing for the no free ones. I just like, okay. I don't know what they're doing for giveaways, so. I'm just standing in Darmaka, or Darmanitan, Baltoy, Ninetales, Blissey, Claydol. Toxel, Trevenant V, and Cloyster.
See what else we can get.
One more pack. Minun, Trevenator, Skrull. Thanks everyone for the likes. Manitin, Vintage, Sandshrew, Hollow of Toxel. And beware. Two packs left. So it is Nintendo? Okay. Baltoy. Tropius. Vulpix. And ice cream. Yeah, orders are still open. Hot Justice. Well, Al's not here. Nate the Great. He went to go get ice cream. Rayquaza. Pinsir, Chansey, Stuffle, and Hollow Landorus. So that is all your packs. When the packs only have 5 cards, how many packs are there in a booster box? 30, Charles. Unless it's a special set, which is a high class set, then it will be, I believe, 10, and some other sets are 20. Up next. 355. I'm so bad at names, so forgive me. Mauricio. This is 31. No bulk. He has 14 packs. 14 packs, right? Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14. Oh, sweet. I did get it right. All right, let's see what we got here. Oh, Tremendant VMAX. First hit. I'm just trying to get used to the setup. It's so weird. Since Tor is Al's son with that beard, you must be Grandpa Al. No, I'm younger. I'm 26. Baltoy. Medicham, again. Can't get rid of Medicham. Mums in the chat. Go get your ice cream, weirdo. We got Plusle, Stantler, Stadium, Ampharos. Yeah, I know. Medicham's the mascot of this break. This is a roaring, not roaring sky, this blue sky stream. It's Medicham stream. Oh, another Rayquaza of VMAX. It's just all the exact same cards. Jesus.
Dope boy, fresh.
Schoolboy. Minun, Sheldon, Salamence, Hollow. On the tele. This is so old. I remember when I used to listen to this in school. I was too young to listen to this in school. Chansey. No shot. Hollow. That was the ice cream. I don't know if he's watching the stream while he's getting ice cream. I don't think he is.
Gold boy.
How is there that many Rayquaza VMAXes? So there's 8 booster boxes. That's why. So it's 8 booster boxes mixed together. So that's why there's so many of them. Fentler, Apple, Darmaka, Blissey, Ampharos. Actually, he's not rare, I guess. I'll sometimes be lurking.
I don't think he is.
I mean, he could be, but I don't think he is. Hoppip, Ninetales, Volcarona, V. Look who it is, Craig. Tort's awake, and he's not at the beach house.
Weird.
Yeah, I wish you were here too, big boy. 8 booster boxes. How many secret rares so far? 1 secret rare so far. 2 secret rares so far. Mauricio hit Volcarona V full art. So, 2 secret rares. Where's Desi? So, the entire gang, besides me and my girlfriend, got ice cream. So, there's our second secret rare. We got Dragonite V and Volcarona V. Yeah, Desi, Jab, Munz,
Kula,
Shelby are all getting ice cream. Jimin. See, they're all getting ice cream. What day are you coming? Are you coming Saturday or Sunday? Because I'm leaving Saturday. Sand Slash. We'll be right back. Alright.
Alright, coming down to the last 3 packs.
Hoppip, Vulpix, Chansey, Zinnia, and Beware. Left out, yeah. I got put on break duty. My phone's blowing up too. Tropius, Darmaka, Reap, Rayquaza, V. Not bad of hits. Let me check my phone real quick. I think Desi left his phone here, so he ain't texting anyone. Alright, last pack for Mauricio. And that is it. So, nice hits for 14 packs. Thanks for joining and being a Patreon. On to the next one. Alright, we got 4 for Jenna. Jenna's going back with 4. So, let's get another bag of constructors. 3, 1, 5, 6. Alright, 4 more packs for Jenna. Four packs for Jenna.
See what Jenna can pull.
Stantler. Reap. Salamence. V. That was no bulk, right? No bulk. Oh, what's going on now? We want Jab, don't even stop. Where is Jab? Probably holding your hand, Munz. Probably holding your hand. Foxel, Sandshrew. Gyarados V, first Gyarados of the night for the break. Y'all abandoned him for ice cream. True. But in all reality, I don't eat ice cream anyways. I kind of volunteered to do this. Vulpix, Stuffle, Tropius, Flapple, Mask. That was loud, holy hell. Did you get bubblegum flavors? Ugh. Sounds more like a sherbet flavor. Bagon, Hoppip, Toxel. Alright.
You're doing great, honey.
Shut up. So there you go, John. Two Hollows and a Gyarados V. Chocolate. Milk flavored ice cream, yeah. We got four for Nintendo again. $31.57. That was four, right? Yep, four. Brownie batter. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get the requests out of the way. Yeah, let's see what we got for your Nintendo. Simi Sage, Simi Seer, Stuffle, Stadium, Ampharos. Ball toy. Tropius. Ice cream. Two packs left for Nintendo. Vulpix. Darmanitan. Simi Sage. Flappy. Alright, last pack. Back already?
Yeah.
Where's your ice cream?
Either.
Oh, you don't even need it up here? You need it down there?
Wait,
oh, like me at Wawa's?
Yeah.
I got Volcarona V as the other secret rare. We still have six left. Gloves. That's it. Nothing for Nintendo on that one. Hold my items for Stacy.
Right over the back.
Huh?
Right over the back right now.
Yeah.
Are you good, Sean?
Do you put anything for all? Like,
what flavor do you get, Sean?
Just standard?
Oatmeal, Oreo.
Well, that didn't work at all.
What beef?
So do you hold,
if they write hold, I write hold.
No, but they want all the cards. Do you write anything for all the cards or no?
No,
they
don't.
Okay, cool. There's just two. Al, you didn't do the giveaway for 30 likes.
I don't have
Yeah, we have no giveaways tonight.
I'm gonna have to come up with something.
We'll figure it out.
I'll give away Dazzy.
Shauna.
30th like gets a day with Desi. I would never give up my child.
Jab. The Sharpie got stuck, but it's 31.58. Supposed to say 31.58, but it came out 35.18. The pen got stuck, or Sharpie got stuck. We'll do some giveaways. Spa day. Trevenant. What flavor did you get, Hogs?
Chocolate and jalapeno.
Mmm. Sounds like your mouth's full.
I'm a vanilla person.
Yeah, because you're almost 30. You have to switch vanilla when you hit 30.
So I've always been a vanilla person.
So you've always been old? Oh, Tort was here.
One scoop?
That's one scoop.
One scoop in the waffle cone is mad.
Tort was here for a little bit.
I did see him. I was looking at the chat.
Alright, you're all caught up.
You're caught up, right? 31:58 you just did?
Dipping.
Huh? Alright, B's on break for 15 minutes. Only because his boss went to space. We're caught up, Desi. You know what that means? Time to open some TV Heroes.
This stream's gonna watch me eat the rest of his ice cream.
Yeah, you wanna watch Desi eat his ice cream while he opens TV Heroes?
Can you do it into the microphone?
Yeah.
ASMR.
Ice cream eating. Yeah. Where are you, Mom? In my box.
Where?
You heard him. Get the crunched up one first.
Which one's that?
That one.
Okay. How quickly can you open 30 packs?
Not very fast, one-handed.
Finish your ice cream first.
Yeah, I'll catch anything
with those grubs. You grubbers. So we've only seen two all arts. Who got the wall corona?
Those are 8 of them
fold,
dude.
Huh?
Those are 8 of them
fold. Okay. So we're two all arts in. He said sticky hand box break. Jab giveaway. Giveaway jab. Alright, we're putting up a bid for a date with Jab. Night, date night. Start to bid at 3,000. Bitcoin. I'm getting Desi's box prep. He's gonna pull Umbreon and VMAX.
That's 3,000.
What are you doing?
You gotta pay me 10 grand
on it.
This is product. I want this. I mean, I want to allow somebody to only pay 3 grand.
Walk the sun so good.
That's not one scoop.
It is one scoop.
I got one scoop.
She winked at me.
But when you get the waffle cone, they give you a bigger one scoop.
Good, you
can go to jail,
man. These are like 15. Working at the ice cream shop. Oh my god. I told her I was married, and then I was like, I went back.
I'm gonna open one of these. I'm pulling it on campus. More money than all of us here combined.
Ordinary waffle cone.
If you pull an Umbreon, it's mine.
Umbreon V-Max?
It's all mine. What are you doing in prison?
I don't know. I'm warming the crowd up for Desi.
Are you kidding?
I need to wash my hands.
Yeah, you better.
You just simply stuck the ice cream cone face down in the sink.
You didn't finish it?
I'm done.
Ooh, green tray leg. Nice. I never get rookies of these prison green tobacco.
He's gonna come back for it, alright.
I'm going on the garbage disposal.
1 of 10? No, not in these hangers.
I can see it.
I'm here.
Desi's back.
My hands are wet, so.
Put your cards in here.
Show, can you come help me with this one? Yeah, to cut open the packs. Electrike, Spider, Mana Ray, ooh, Leafeon V.
How much EV Heroes have you opened?
4 boxes so far and no alt arts. Those aren't penny sleeves. Where are the penny sleeves? What? I'll open them.
Skystream.
She's ready for all.
Jenna, we'll add these to your order. Forget. Did you put the names on them?
Mm-hmm.
No bulk for him?
No, no bulk.
Marie? Ooh, we got something. You see that? What's that? What do you think it is? Ooh, look at that. That's actually awesome.
Oh, did we get one of those yet?
No.
Did you get a Gary VMAX peak?
This is...
Gyarados?
No.
Okay, we got
this
one.
This is beautiful.
We finally got one.
Look at that. Yeah, hang on. We're doing the customer's order. This is centered perfectly, too.
What?
Beauty.
Yes. Yes.
What are you spelling himself?
Kayla yelled. Kayla, as soon as I took my first bite, she's like, "It's in your face," and I was freaking out. And I got a little chalk over my shirt.
There, his Jenna's second pack. Oh. It went back to the stream.
Maybe
so.
When she lies to me.
Cup. Oh, we got another hit on this one, Jenna. I got the hot hands.
Uh-oh.
I can't see the stream. I don't know. Is this a Streamlabs?
Yeah.
I'm moving this shit.
You're dragging the touchpad. You click, drop it, and then...
How do I drop it?
You have that thing on it. You have a pack on it.
Let's go.
The pack's touching it.
Oh.
Desi's first time on a laptop. They don't have laptops where you come from.
Yeah, they don't have laptops. You best in there. Here comes a hit. Ooh, a Trevenant V.
I'll sleeve it up. How many packs did you get through? One?
Yeah, I got through one pack.
We're still open for orders. We want to see more.
Yeah, we're going to do some personal rips while we wait for orders to come in. My girlfriend Shelby will be cutting the packs and hopefully not the cards.
Oh.
So, here. You know how to cut them? So make sure you don't cut through the cards.
I really appreciate
You'll figure it out.
Well, I'm glad I have you here to mansplain.
Shelby, make sure you cut the cards.
Can you give me a picture on how to do this?
Rotom glove.
Your trash can's in here too, man.
Thank you.
My girlfriend has a master's degree and taught to tell her how to use scissors.
Mm-hmm. They can hear you, Shell.
I thought you were Kayla. Like,
what the hell be?
Feebass.
Look at that Gary Vee.
Yeah.
So nice. I think about he didn't write that out. No, but okay. You go to sleep, please, or what?
These are beauties. Bro, you have the pokey rev skill. No ways. I wouldn't say that. But that's a we got something in there, I think. But look at that. I love that Pikachu.
Oh, is it personal rip?
Yeah, it's PC. Ooh, Umbreon. Umbreon V for the bald man on the couch.
Over there.
I hope there's not a bald man on the couch.
Kayla's wearing a wig.
Or a bald cap?
Bald cap.
You rip.
Shelby's done opening my packs.
Alright, I'll do it for you.
Huh?
She's taking
a union break right now. Are you kidding me?
I got you.
Hangnail that's hurting every time.
You have a hangnail?
Yeah, like
let's
every.
Cut it.
No.
Bite it off.
You know that's not the... Oh, we got something. I think it's a Sylveon on VMAX. Bang. Act like I have an opener.
What's your all art?
I don't know. I need one, though.
My payment is, I need full art. Oh, there's Tort. Big Hoagie.
Big Hoagie.
Big Honker. Do you have a more, or is that good for you now?
That's good for now.
Okay.
We'll show you these. The centering on all these packs are nice stuff for the hits.
Dang.
Dang.
Well,
Pikachu, oh. Manaray.
Swamp.
Fakuda, Swampert. Looks like a gold star.
Dude, can't wait for the gold star, Greninja.
I can't wait for the gold star Snorlax. Just kidding. You thought.
It's Greninja, bro.
Oh, there's my hit. It's an alt art. It's an alt.
It's Leafeon.
Glaceon. Let's go.
Alright, who wants to buy the rest of
Glaceon.
The box?
Alright, when I open up the rest of them, I'm selling those loose on eBay's unweighed. Just kidding. Don't do that. Ever.
Bad person. Bad
person. Let's go. It's, of course, the card that I wanted.
It is?
No, it's not, but it's OC, but it's still beautiful.
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
I can do this too, where I go like this.
Well, thank you, Carlos, for the boxes. I know he was the one that sold me these. And I had opened four of them. I bought four boxes off StockX. Thank you. I bought four boxes off StockX and didn't pull one alt art, so it's nice to be able to get some redemption.
We're gonna have to play some Apex with Nate the Great.
What rank is Nate the Great? What's his main? Oh shit.
Lifeline.
That Raichu. That's awesome.
They should have Rotom in the back, right?
Yeah. It's the one that has the connected artwork. I'll keep it down. If he gets run into the Rotom, I can show it. There's also another.
Off-center.
These cards right here, too.
Off-kilter?
These are connected artworks as well. This Eldegoss or Eldegoss and this Smeargle. He's kind of dipping his paint tail, and Eldegoss is falling behind.
Nah, OC for Japanese cards aren't as rare as you think they are.
You thought he was yelling that? You thought the whole chat was yelling that?
Look, there's another card that's a part of that Smeargle artwork. Smeargle. Shelly missed the pull. I pulled an alt art. An alt art.
Glaceon. You got a place and I pulled the alt art.
Yeah. Look at that Komia Voltorb.
Yeah.
Cute.
But,
so proud of you.
You did great, man. Work too, you get.
You did amazing. Let me know if you see an order come in there.
Yeah. I'll let you know.
Yeah, thank you. Let you know.
I have the app. You guys,
no, I already done.
You got. He already finished the whole box.
Yeah. I pulled. This is the one.
These.
Yeah. I might keep these sealed for the PC.
Yeah.
Give you guys some too if you guys want.
Oh.
Wow.
Nice.
It's Glaceon VMAX Glaceon Alt Art V. I'm doing.
Throw that over there.
Yeah.
So why do you have your legs spread, dude?
Because I'm breathing.
I'm like, I moved my knee a little bit and I'm touching yours.
Dude, another hit? Come on, let's go.
You're welcome.
Woo!
SBU.
Look at that card. I think it was Brandon that said that this card, the Sao Meryl, got cut from Evolving Skies, which is kind of sad.
Really?
Such a good
Where are they
going
to put it?
I don't know, but it's such a good looking card.
Probably going to go in Fusion Strikes.
I'm hitting.
Schmacking. Does anyone know when Evolving Skies booster boxes are coming out? The 27th of August.
What's wrong with the sleeve?
It's upside down.
Are you right?
I had that issue about four times. They randomly are just upside down. That's why I leave them in the Pro, Ultra Pro thing. If those are Ultra Pro.
I pulled this one, I think.
I love that pan jam.
Yeah, that is a good looking one. I don't think I've ever heard of that artist.
I didn't see what it was.
It's a Nokai, it says?
No, I don't
Nina
know.
Nina Nokai?
This is pretty off center for Japanese.
Yeah, for Japanese.
Cards.
Yeah, but
clearly.
How's the back look?
I said the back's similar.
Let me know if, in Japanese, if you pull one for or SR, you're getting the same evolutions as the alternate. Or is it not 100% true? No, you're not 100% guaranteed an alt art. Because you obviously still have full arts that you can get.
Oh, we got something else here, boys.
Flareon.
Nice.
Yeah, you got a lot of the hits.
I'm doing good. A lot of evolutions.
Four, six, seven. So you have two hits left in that.
I'm gonna hold on to the rest of the packs.
You gonna touch this or not?
Yeah, I am. I think I should. What do you think?
Huh?
It's on the bed.
I mean,
you lose your hat?
Yes or no?
Yeah. Crack it up.
What side do you want, left or right?
Doesn't matter. So I'm gonna hold on to these packs for the personal collection because the artworks are cool. Maybe one day when PSA decides to do 30-day turnaround times, I can get the pack arts.
I like how you like jog to the room.
Now I need the open Watsy product.
Alright. Open some more first edition Metazoo.
I wish I could. But the first edition, it's funny, the first edition Metazoo thing is literally the old Japanese Pokemon first edition stamp. This is a beauty. I'm not sure how much these go for, but I know some of the ones that aren't being reprinted in Evolving Skies, those have kind of taken off in value. Some are like $90 or north of that, which is cool.
All right. There you go.
PokeTuber.
I accidentally cut my finger.
How'd you cut your finger?
I had the
Where'd packs. You get a PokeTuber hat? It's not mine.
It's Al's
hat. It's Al's
hat. So I had the packs like this. Mm-hmm. Now like this.
That's gonna hurt me.
Nah, that's my bad.
Are you poking yourself?
No, I got
pricked. He pricked his finger.
Stop pricking it.
Nah, I'm not bleeding. Break the skin.
If you guys like the PokeTuber hat, it's on the same website you guys can get the breaks from.
PokeTubers.club. That's like a quarter of the box off.
Yeah, we'll go from there and see what we got.
I like this song a lot by Tyler, the Creator.
He's got a couple good songs, but he's a really unique artist.
Oh, yeah. He doesn't even call himself a rapper.
Ooh, we got Glob. I've already pulled this. It sucks. That's the hit of the box, though.
Yep, and that was a quarter of the box. Oh. Second pack in.
Al.
Al.
Get a handle on it. What'd you get? Is that your secret rare?
Yeah.
Oh, bummer.
Boom.
The first pack?
Second.
It was the second pack. Sucked. I already pulled this, but it's okay. This one looks a little off, a little centered better than the other one.
Or no?
Nah, I'm gonna hold on. I'll put them in that. So I'm gonna hold on to them.
Someone's picking up a hat. The first edition hat's from somewhere else.
Right. People like the first edition hat?
Yeah.
Oh.
I think that's like a $15 card too.
$15. Oh, you still have these to open up, right?
Yeah, those ones I'll open up. Hopefully we get some V's.
Let's
Jab open some packs. We want Jab.
Can you get a gold and another secret rare?
Yes. Brandon opened up a booster box. I sold them.
Because this is an ultra rare. It's not a secret rare.
No, it's a secret rare.
It says you are.
Yeah, but it counts. Mm. But I didn't look at them.
Oh.
The one I just gave you, I didn't look at it.
Whoops. It didn't look like it. Alright, so here's the...
What do you want?
Is the connected artwork cards. This Raichu, this Rotom. You do the math.
And Rotom should be behind. Yeah, okay. But,
I mean, it didn't matter anyways. You didn't get anything in it.
Thank you. Might not even get a V in these things. This is that too, yeah. But, could be a forbidden box, yeah. Because, I sold, Skybox to Brandon.
Mm-hmm.
He got 3 secret rares.
Man, that'd be nuts.
Yeah. I opened up mine and I got 2.
Ooh, you never know.
So you can hit 2, which is very low.
At least you got 1. But then they clowned you on the second one.
Yeah, I mean, that's pretty bad, though, poll-wise. I mean, I got 60... There's 6 boxes and 1 altar. That's brutal, but...
Anything else going on?
I might do... You want to do sports?
Yeah,
I don't mind staying up.
Yeah, go.
What sports do you want?
Some of the hangers.
What, I hit orders, Al?
No, there's no more on
there. No, notice if... Orders. No, just so I can go back to it in case I have to do this again.
Oh.
Where do I see it? Like
to see, just click one.
I'll click one.
And then you can, once like...
That comes up. Okay.
But like, if a new one comes in, you don't get the arrow. You have to go back to the screen.
No, I refresh.
Yeah.
That's how I found out.
Let's get some prism.
Pulling on campus.
Yeah. I'm not very good with the sports stuff, guys, so give me a break. I'll take the skizzes. I'll try not to look at the back card, too, because obviously that's one of the hits.
I can freak out these for you.
Thank you.
Okay, so I think this is the front.
Yeah. I thought it was going to be the front.
Prism.
Al, what was the July giveaway and who won? It was, Jeb won, right? He won the Chilling Rain, booster box.
Mm-hmm.
2 booster boxes of Chilling Rain.
Let's get on camera. You're due.
I know, I am due out of these hangers that I bought. I think I've opened... I think this is my 7th one now.
I only have 8 left. I got 1 out of 22.
Justin Jefferson, Derek Carr, Henry Ruggs, Cam Newton, Todd Gurley, Terry McLaurin, Kyle Pitts. Ooh, that's a good one. Trace Sherman, Jalen Waddle. Look how bad the scratch is on that.
Yep.
Prism Waddle.
Yep. Patrick Surtain.
The yellow fuzzy. Fuzzy. There you go. Sage Turan. Ooh, Jalen Waddle Green.
DeAndre Swift. Jalen Hurts, baby. I'll go to Al. Daniel Jones.
Yeah.
Derrick Henry.
Oh, for the boy.
Elijah Moore. Wait, where is this Tannehill stuff over this one? Elijah Moore from Ole Miss. Saquon Barkley, Travis Kelce, Josh Allen, Jarvis Landry, Justin Herbert, Cam Akers, Miles
Fuzzy,
Greg
Russo. Russo. There you go. Rondell Moore. Mac.
If you get Trevor Lawrence on campus, it's like over $400.
That's the goal, Al. Another Rondell Moore. That's weird. Caleb Farley. Mike Evans. Kirk Cousins.
It. Hawkins.
Javion. I don't even know what running back.
He's a go-kay guy.
Go-kay.
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 C.D. Lamb.
Chop. Tom Brady. Where's your TB12 at? Ooh.
It's drying off. It's wet.
Why is it a little bit?
Why is it wet?
Yeah, from the ocean. Your cousin Antonio Gibson, Omari Cooper, Joe Mixon, Tyson Campbell, Tyree Terrace, Marshall Jr., Mika Parsons,
Zach Wilson,
Trey Lance.
Oh, there you go.
Patrick Jones II, Rashad Bateman, Michael Carter, Jordan Love. Yeah, it's a cool Brandon Cooks card. Oh, this is sticking.
Oh, silver.
James Robinson, silver. And, I mean, it's not damage. It looks like damage. Brandon Cooks. Carlos Bancham. And Jason Awa. Owa. More hangers.
You need more hangers?
More
hangers.
You just destroyed his box, dude.
You have it. You have eight left.
Mm-hmm. Are you opening anything?
Yeah, but I don't want to play that phone.
Alright. We played all PC before.
Yeah. We were waiting for
Desi
to download it.
That's not my fault. I'm not playing on mine.
Why not? True. This whole Discord playing on it.
Are they?
Forever.
Yeah.
That's Michael forever. Pittman Jr.
Drew Locke. I felt like that dream died.
I will if you really want from... to. Joey Barra.
The dude has simp.
Zach Gilson. Nice. Kyle Trask. Elijah Moore.
You know, look at that. Laxing Gene.
Mac Jones.
Someone pulled a 101 Formula Hamilton card in the box.
Where we don't have any more orders, Hayes. So, if there's no more orders, no more Sky Stream tonight. We're just hanging out.
Yep. Personal rips.
Another silver. Darren Walker.
Should I open some Sky Stream for myself?
Devontae Smith.
Sure.
I feel bad when I get, if I get the secret round.
Luck of the draw, dude.
Joshua Smelly. Right.
I'll give myself six packs.
Darrell Henderson, Adam Thielen.
Let me pick it up so you make sure you don't get
it. No, I don't know what it
is. Jordan Love.
Jordan
Love. Nick Chubb. Nick Chubb's about to have a great year this year. Joseph Asai, Mika Parsons. Tyler Bonds,
Quiddy Pay, All American Justin Fields,
Dylan Moses,
Pat Furmurth,
Adam Thielen, Jonathan Taylor, Baker,
Maceal,
Larry Fitz.
Oh, nice. I never get, like I said, I've got like one rookie.
The All American?
Yeah,
the Wave Prism. I get no rookies.
He's a cornerback. They're cool looking cards, but I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing with that.
What does he mean? So, he says, did I miss it? I pre-ordered.
Yeah, we already opened your pack.
What's his name?
That's Hayes.
No, like the...
His real name?
Yeah, the account.
Yeah. Huh?
No. We opened.
What's his real name? You want to look at his order?
Yeah. What was his order?
His name is Nick C. We opened it like in the beginning.
Oh yeah.
Sam.
No, because I didn't know if he did anything for during mine.
Oh, I don't think so.
No, he didn't. That's why I was, that's why I asked about the name, because I went by the actual name, because I didn't know it. But yeah, you missed it then.
Devontae Smiths.
Yeah.
Another Jalen Waddle, Kylie Hill.
Waddle to your follow.
Trey Lance Crusade. I can't pronounce that. Amir Smith Marset.
Gainwell.
Ooh, the first Trevor Lawrence that I opened out of like those six right there. Ooh, that's cool. Center now, that was pretty good too.
Yeah, you totally missed it. His. I looked at that real quick and I said Joe Biden.
Joe Mixon.
There's this guy.
I love how you just yuck it, dude.
George Kittle. Russell Wilson. Green Edelman, that's a cool card. I still like it.
Oh, yeah.
Kent State playing quarterback.
We were
playing
with them. Whoever posted them
on
the card.
Oh.
But then they
got
kicked you out.
Oh, Zach Wilson, nice.
Oh. Those are two good cards.
Yeah. Kyle Trask, nice. Oh, is that all of it?
I believe so.
Kevin invited you guys to it.
You open up
anything
else? That's Hayden's Discord. That's what
they're playing on. I know. You don't want to go on Discord right now. It's probably
for
voice for chatters.
Well,
they can type the code for you guys.
They probably want chatters.
Yeah.
Dang. Dang. I think Al's going to do four packs.
They just posted a new code.
Six packs. Kevin. I mean, if you don't have voice for Among Us, you're not having fun. You have to lie. And
are you going
to
rip your packs?
You're not a good liar with your voice? I got six packs.
So, do you open up any more supports for personal?
Maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe, maybe. God, this tea is hot. I can wait till Desi has to express me a request at all.
That's why I said you
ready?
Do be playing. I do, but it doesn't have. She definitely is max level.
There's no level.
The eggs, there's like eggs in this.
Alright, let's open up the medicine box somewhere.
Really?
No. I don't think I can, dude.
I can. Give me it.
I know you can.
Give me it. It's not mine. See, I told you to let me pick the packs. Look at that. Our bulk, dude. Crazy.
I know, it's good. That means there's better hits for somebody else.
Boys be busting completely.
What's up, Clay?
Time for the 1,000 times sandslash.
Dude, there's so... Whoever buys the back end of these Skystream packs is going to have insane hits.
Yeah. So I'm going to go buy a booster box again. Yeah, see? Buy a booster box. It hits a Rayquaza, trust me. Which one, I won't tell you.
Jeff's going to open up his box.
The Chilling Rainbow?
He said tomorrow.
He doesn't have to.
No, he said tomorrow.
I got one holo.
Right.
Sheesh.
Sheesh. Alright, what else are we doing?
I need one on campus.
Alright, give me something. You want me to do it? Or are you doing it? Alright.
I guess I'm ripping for on campus.
Let's get an RPA.
Oh, wait.
How many packs left for what? The how many Skystream packs do you have left?
It's like
a decent 60. Bit. Yeah.
There's a 126.
Yeah.
126. There's 3-4 boosters left, but 6 secret rares.
Chase Claypool. Trevor Lawrence base. Justin Fields base.
There we go.
Kyle Pitts Crusade.
Oh, yeah.
Devontae Smith, holy cow. Pat Firmer.
Yeah.
Dylan Moses. Derrick Henry. Zach Wilson, silver Crusade.
That's good.
LaVishka.
LaVishka.
Tua.
Shagabula.
Yeah.
immersed by IRL Among Us. She's like, I've never had to deal with this.
I feel like I've met.
Alright,
so
she's playing Land Among Us.
Land Among Us.
Land Among Us.
Land Among Us. Well, looks like he wants to buy more.
Someone's definitely gonna get a good hit from those other packs.
Yep. Tannehill. Hurt. Trey Sermon. Greg Russo. Sean Wade.
So much trash.
Basham. Owen. Another Russo. Rondell Moore. Trey Lance Green. Devonta Adams. Patrick Mahomes.
He's on campus. He's tough.
Yeah, Drew Brees.
Yeah,
Michael Pittman Jr.
I ordered. How many did I order? 12?
Yeah.
I had 16. I had 16 at one point. I opened 3 of them.
Anything else you did?
I got 30 and I got 1 so far. There's 6 left.
They're case hits, no?
Oh, did you?
Yeah, but.
It's so close to open.
If you're only chasing those, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, absolutely. It's like. You have to buy a case to hit downtown.
You think you got one?
Yeah, I just keep being hopeful.
Downtown!
You guys are playing with Hayes?
Jonathan Taylor, Jordan Love, James Robinson.
Where is the
downtown
Waller, and Sean Watson.
Where's the downtown be? Where is the downtown usually in a
hand? Downtown campus?
Yeah.
Where we got 8 packs for collection.
Usually in a blaster.
The what, Skystream?
They're usually in a blaster.
Yes.
Here.
Yeah. Guys.
How many?
1, 2.
How many?
8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
There's 6, 4, wait, 6 secret rares left.
Yeah.
7, 8.
No bull.
6, 7. Is the 7 left?
No bulk.
Who? You. Munz. Another Derrick Henry. They probably hear you in the chat. Who's ever Bill Nye in that Among Us code, you're getting voted.
Oh yeah, Randall opening up his own card.
Is that him? On campus, this box.
Wait, there's two. Yeah, there's always 2. There's always 2.
That's not true.
Yes, there is.
You can change the settings.
Yeah, you can
apply
1.
Is that upside down?
Yeah, Silver Julio. He's a tiger.
Yeah. Knoxville, Tropius. Oh! Full Art Shauna.
I picked a good pack. You're welcome, Clay.
There you go, Clay.
What's Shauna worth?
I'm pretty sure that's
150.
Yeah, that's a good one.
150 buckaroos.
$150 card pulled over there from the Among Us squad. They just pulled a $150 card.
There you go, Clay.
He's getting them all excited. Come down. It's Shelby's favorite, or Dead Spirit Alone.
I wish Al would let me watch Borat 2 here.
Why? We'll watch it after. It's a great movie.
It's hilarious. It's so unpolitically correct, it's funny.
What are we gonna do?
Nice. Clay's happy. Damn, you're going in, though.
Yeah, he's going in, either downtown or not.
It's on campus,
dude.
Downtown
is dominant. 45 hangers is one downtown.
Hey, remember, I opened up 7 blasters and I hit the downtown Pat Tillman.
That was a good hit.
Yeah. You're welcome, Clay. Even though Desi's the one who picked out the pack.
The
yeah.
They give out these crusades on candy.
Yeah.
You
never get
the expensive card? Shelby wants to see the Shauna.
Shauna.
Shona Rooney.
This is, also a PSA 10 candidate. Very nice.
They don't have it for Angela.
And there you go.
Three hollows and a Shauna.
You said no bulk, right?
Yeah, no bulk.
All done. Play. Yeah, not yet. Jesus. You guys are being hella sus.
Super nice. That's definitely a 10 candidate.
Dude, this silver Javen Hawkins.
I got his auto. I was like, dude.
The hangers are rough.
Clay said big ups, says.
Big ups.
Is there anything else in the other quarters?
Nothing else. We're about to shut it down.
Alright. Alright. So in order up 25 boxes, let's go. 25 boxes.
That's
25
right there?
No, that's all yours.
That is?
Yeah.
That's not mine.
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
Did you forget?
Yeah.
Oh, purple?
Purple in the hanger?
Yeah, it's out of 25.
Oh, that's a big card.
That's huge. Holy cow.
And a purple prism out of a hanger.
Yeah, Jamar Chase
All
American.
Out of 25.
Out of 25.
Wow, I've never seen a number card.
23 out of 25. This is what Big Daddy Al just pulled.
Best hit?
Yep.
Is he a good player?
Yeah, Jamar Chase.
That's who
Joey Burrow. Was.
Oh, what's him? Yeah, he came from LSU.
The thing is that the set numbered cards sometimes are worth more than those crazy like hobby boxes.
There you go. Is that it? Oh well, yeah, Broncos.
This is awesome. Well, 23. Is that a jersey number? Just doing a one. That's a good
seven.
What?
Yeah.
You guys are
being
a little bit too
quiet.
I'm scared.
You're on edge.
I'm scared.
Alright, I'll say bye to the stream.
See you guys.
Thanks, stream.